Welcome to day 160, journal friends. I've got a special quote for you today as we wrap up 160 pages in this journal book. So grab your tea and enjoy a moment of reflection. Endings are not only part of life. They are a requirement for living and thriving, professionally and personally. Being alive requires that we sometimes kill off things in which we were once invested, uproot what we previously nurtured, and tear down what we built.